Sit ready. There, 12 o'clock.
Let's just try and keep this corner locked.
Alright.
Are we gonna move?
Man down. I didn't see anything. Right side. Anything?
We're pretty low though. I'll wait to see if I can draw the fire. We gotta move out of here.
I got smoke, I can cover us.
It's a pretty small spot. You gotta be careful how you throw it though.
Wanna use it?
If you could run up there instead, I'd have to.
I got two, so.
I can't see past the fog, guys. Okay, you want me to start running down that way?
I know.
Fuck. When I fell, I busted in the butt of my gun into my knee.
this position.
Right
there. Right. Three.
Stay low.
You guys
ready? Stay low.
One, two, and
over three.
Go.
Alright, go, go, go. Ah, hit!
Where
did
I respawn?
Good?
Right fucking here.
Fuck, that hurt.
Alright.
We got one on the hill. I think about two. Usually lasts about a minute.
How big is it?
About 10 feet diameter, maybe.
If you push them, anyone would be within.
See what? Have you usually been up and down through it? What?
Yeah, that's
what
I'm
pull sharply down.
What's up?
Pull down, sharp.
I'm gonna grab both my water bottles. All I got in here is ammo.
Can you put this in there?
Yeah, you just pull it down though. Yeah, like that.
Pull it down like that and then set it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna leave my sniper here.
If you're gonna throw it, wait for it to like clear out all the sparks and stuff, then throw it.
Throw it, I'm gonna have to set it down. I don't see him anymore.
It might be coming over here then.
Alright, how far do you guys want me to go out?
Front bush right there.
Front bush right there?
Contact, 6 o'clock.
Hey, can someone get my sniper real quick?
I got it. Paul, cover me. Paul. Cover you. Okay. are you going?
I can't get an angle on that window. I'm pushing my bullets off.
Okay.
Too much.
What do we do?
I gotta take off this picture.
So I'm freaking left. Okay, he's right there.
Some of them are back by the van, reloading.
Out?
Huh?
Are they holding out?
Back there? No, they were all walking back.
Oh.
Some of them are reloading, some of them are...
I'm gonna put this down right here.
I was almost hit a couple times by Nick.
You mind if you
Henrik was
back?
Responding, Kendall was reloading. Your brother, I don't even know where the fuck he went after
Jake.
I scared him.
He's mashing on the ground. Trying to.
Shit, man, my feet
are
burning.
Go through the damn dirt.
Oh, fuck.
You're right, chill.
Jake, you good?
So were they all regrouping?
It looked like it. So be ready, they might be coming back for another huge assault.
Okay guys, I see something over there. I saw some movement.
In the bag. Same pocket as your nightstick.
What's the plan?
I think they're sneaking up on this side.
How many lives do y'all have left?
Two.
You're doing three?
I have two.
Alright, fuck the water.
I still have all three.
Yeah.
How? I don't know, but I still have all three.
Yep. I'm reloading, somebody cover me.
Oh shit.
Red.
shot right in the head.
Hey, one on this.
It's Kendall.
Get him.
I don't know. That was so close.
There's one up this. There's one here.
Oh my god. I'm gonna shot this dog. He's gone.
Is he?
I don't see him.
One guy down that way. Where's Jake going?
He went over here and that's it. He's gone. Might be going around though.
How you dog, get out of here.
Holy crap. You have all this stuff on your back. It's my last.
That was your last?
This is my last now.
Jake, we're right here. Get over here. We have two guys down to one life.
Where are you at?
Two lives. I still have all three. I still hit somehow.
I just set my respawn timer. The one's over there. Kendall's down here.
Yeah.
So he's coming down this way, I think. Or we should keep an eye on the side.
He was already inside.
I gotta clean my glasses.
Try and hold up by the yellow house. It's more open.
Way the fuck down there, though.
We gotta try.
So it's gonna fight our way to the other side of the fucking map?
We could try sprinting it down that way.
You think any one of us is in the mood for sprinting right now?
Well, I am. I'm not.
You know
I'm still wanting to do it.
I say we go to the red house. Is everything cool with that?
There's a dude. Scared the shit out of me. There's a dude right around there. Yo, hey, can you give me my bag? Anyway.
Where is it?
Alright.
I want you to go over there, cover that, okay? While I cover this.
There's a man back there.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm covering this. I don't want to get shot from there.
Jake, you want me to run?
Oh, no, Kevin. Go all the way over there to those bushes.
At this crest?
Right here.
Right here. Like right along there and then look that way.
Alright.
And I'm gonna look this way.
Right there, right there. Hey, get down, get down. Stay right there. Okay, what do you want me to do?
Okay. What are you doing? What?
Was that Jake or?
It was Jake.
Jake, down this way, we're good.
You go.
Sorry.
When you're ready.
Thank you.
got no movement on the side. I have no movement on the side.
Down here. Actually, I don't want to be hot. I don't want to get shot in the arms either. What's his face going? Who? What's his name? Sniper.
Zach?
Zach.
They're over there. If you're going to go, I don't think it's a bad idea because we got, like, movement on this side.
Fuck, I'm dead! Hit!
I'm dead.
Where do I respawn? Over there.
Wherever you want, I guess. I'm dead, dude.